Hello, this is by way of an update on my kaos 1970s throwback RC build. As discussed last time, I'm attracted to this design, an opportunity to do a little bit of model making rather than simply bolting together. So I've actually made a start. I've actually built the tail surface, which appears solid when completed, but in fact it's a built-up structure with 1/4 inch by 3/8 balsa given the shape, and then it's skinned in lightweight 1/16 balsa sheet. So that's been completed. The elevators are 3/8 balsa and will require quite a bit of shaping. That's a job to do outside when the weather's nicer. And the vertical stabilizer and rudder, a much simpler affair, simply cut out of 1/4 inch lightweight but strong balsa sheet, which once again will have to be whittled and shaped when the weather's much more pleasant. It's hardly a job for indoors. I've also purchased a couple of pieces of hardware to help with the build. There's the nose leg. Really nice affair, ordered from Leeds Model Shop, and very, very prompt service, which I can't fault. And this has a sprung undercarriage, sprung front leg, which will come in really handy for the strip that I fly from. Although it's not by any means a ploughed field, it's neither is it perfect. So that'll be really nice. And a 12 ounce fuel tank, and that's going to go with this engine. I was really lucky. I spotted it on eBay. It's SC, as you can see from the box, and this is how it arrived. Virgin packaging. It hasn't been out of the wrappers. I've of course had a look, but it's a nice, from what I understand, I'm no expert on nitro engines, I've flown a few but not a great deal, it's literally not been out of the packaging, and I'm sure that once this is running it'll provide very reliable air service. So I'll keep you updated, and we'll video that when it's being run and running at a later date. So stay tuned for the next installment.